Creek Canyon in Jefferson County is closed until further notice due to a fire. Crews with the Inner Canyon Fire Protection District will also be at the scene for hours. The Twin Elk Fire destroyed a wooden building, an outbuilding that is, and scorched about 2 acres. One person was also treated for possible smoke inhalation. Firefighters say no other structures are threatened and the fire is nearly completely contained.